A woman faces first-degree murder charges the same day that dive crews pulled the body of a 5-year-old from the Kansas River in Lawrence. Detectives arrested 26-year-old Sharon Renee Dingledine. She's held on first-degree murder and attempted first-degree murder charges. Police say they recovered the body of Dingledine's 5-year-old daughter from the Kansas River this morning. Dingledine and her 1-year-old son were rescued from the Kansas River yesterday afternoon. Crews pulled them from the water shortly after her car ended up there. Dive teams spent hours searching the water near 6th and Massachusetts yesterday. They eventually pulled the car out of the water, but the body of the 5-year-old girl was not in it. Now that they've recovered her body, there is a long investigation ahead. Lawrence police say it's unusual to see people in that exact area unless they're working at a nearby hydropower plant.